The year was 1976, and my father was on top of the world.
Here are the Silvers.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Silvers.
They were the largest single family of all time, with multiple top 10 Billboard albums. But that's not all that Edmund Silvers produced. He had numerous children who were lucky enough to inherit his talent.
I've got 9 plus and counting siblings.
They say it's 11. I say it's 9.
For sure 9, possibly 10 or 11.
I think it's 9, but I'm sure it's probably, probably 11.
Hey guys, am I the 5th eldest? I forget which one I am. I'm the 5th. I'm the 5th. The 7th. I'm the 7th. Okay, let's start that over.
And now it's time for me to reunite our family in an effort to continue our family legacy.
Hey, you ain't got enough stamps in your passport to mess with young J-Sil International.
I'm Jeremy J-Sil Silver. I decided I wanted to do something really amazing to keep my family's name going. I want to make history all over again.
I don't know if I told y'all or not, but you know, one of my dreams has been to have all of my brothers and sisters together. All 9 of us have not all been in the same room together ever in history.
I want all our brothers and sisters, I want us to all live together. You know what I'm saying? Like a big group home.
Far out there, but it's possible. I don't even know all my brothers and sisters.
I'm about to meet, like, brothers and sisters that I've never, like, met before.
I have brothers and sisters who've never met each other. I'ma find everybody, but I ain't letting nothing stop me. And I'ma bring all of them together. I'ma unite my family.
The past is the past, you know?
About the past, cause that was yesterday.
It's a new day, bro.
I'ma put it on my the line, day. Cause it's
gotta do it now.
Hello?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Sora's a family man. I know he can't just up and leave, but it's his family too. Second call I made was to my brother Josh.
What's up, bro? What you doing?
As soon as I said, I need you to come, before I could finish my statement, he was like, when, where, how, why, and I'm ready.
I selected the party flight.
He was practically here before I hung up the phone.
All right, one.
My third call was to my baby sis, Cy Boogie. First thing Cy tells me is no.
No, what do you mean? Of course I want to see my family. Of course I want to make it happen. But I'm like, shoot, I still got a job. Still got to answer to people. Well, I need to know. I have to let them know what we're doing.
This is something really big that's going to change our whole family's life.
I understand that, but I'm just saying I have to do a request form, and then I have to tell my other job. My hours are different now. They're going to be like, what, Vegas?
Sora, he reached out and he called Edmund Jr.
Jay is like the energy. He create a mind, man. You know what I'm saying? Jay, talent.
Today, the family's flying in. My family, we have a special relationship. I don't know if it's written all over my face, but I gotta tell everybody what's going on. I want my family. There's nothing that means more to me than all of you all. And we will be united. It really is all about right now, today. It's our time now.
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mine, ever mine, ever mine. I'm shutting shit down in the mall. And telling that girl she don't want me.
No doubt, let's go.
And I ain't even planning at all.
Funny like a rock star. Funny like a rock.
Now, I know there's gonna be many obstacles and challenges that we're going to face in this journey towards success. I know my father will be proud of us. We're the Silvers, and we got success in our blood. What are you hoping for?